Right, I know I don't have any drugs on me.
You have anything illegal?
No, I just got money, sir. I'm just trying to go buy some laundry detergent. Welcome back to Drug Dealer Simulator. Now, that is the most energy you're probably going to get out of me for the rest of the video since I am still sick, but we have ran out of most videos, so I kind of had to get in here and get some more, but we're going to keep them extremely light, just get in here and kind of sell some drugos, I guess you could say, so we don't start off the video with demonetization type of words because, you know, YouTube loves that type of stuff. Oh, good. We left some stuff on the mixing board there. So obviously to kick it off, I had like a cold or flu or something like that. I started getting better within 4 days. It's been about 7 days now. So I would say a few more days and I'll be good. I think I sound probably worse than I do in recordings, but just in case I don't, I want to apologize. I just hit my mic there. In case I don't, I want to apologize for, you know, if it happened to in post-production when I edit the videos, forget to cut out a cough or something like that. I do apologize. I want to make sure I get them all out, obviously. And if I don't, I apologize. Or if I'm like sounding stuffed up, I just apologize. So let's see what we got with the... Okay, we got cash that we could pick up. I'm pretty sure we could do some cash runs without getting screwed with. Hey, man, what's that stuff? My client just fucking died. Don't bring me that stuff again. I don't know what... Oh, shit. Matthew Delpino. I thought Matthew Delpino died, though. Unless it was his client that died. Maybe he died off my shit. I don't know. I can't tell you. He's like, don't bring me that stuff again. But by the way, I got your money. Can deliver. Let me know. Can deliver. Okay, yeah, I guess they all deliver. But that just sounded weird. Okay. Okay, they're all saying the same thing. Okay, let's see if we got I think it said 25. Yeah, 25 of the crystal. Can I bring it to you? We're going to hold on. Yeah, I can. Okay. So let's package this up really quick. Package product. We're going to do 25, so 15 in this. Okay, 15, and then package product, we've got to do 10. 25. So we're going to also need to do an Eddie hit up, but I'm not sure if I paid him the last time that we finished the episode. So we're definitely going to need to see if we could get that done. I really hope I got that package. All right, let's see how much we owe Eddie. Holy shit. $3,000. Okay. All right. Hold on. What do we got in our back? Okay. We got it. Let's go get this done. I think they're going to be relatively close to the house because they said they could come to me, but we've got, you already know our shit's hot as fuck here. So we've got to be careful. I got to make sure my volume's up. Why is it so quiet? There's like no police. Oh, dude, I don't know which ones. Hold on. I don't know which one is the cash pickup or... Okay, dealer. But they're all dealers. That's the problem. Okay, let's do a little bit of a backup here. I just need to see who possibly is the person that needs the 20. Oh, wait. I haven't even confirmed it. So that's going to be... Daniela. Okay, so it looks like it's going to be over by Mike, Matthew Delfino. So I need to leave my house. Let's go downstairs and see orientation of where the actual door is so we can do this very quickly. I want to get the drugs off me. All right, we're going to try to stay as cutty as possible. I think I know where I have to go. This is all... pretty sketchy. I don't know why. Why don't I see any police, though? Okay, we're here. Okay, they're gonna be on the street out here. They changed that shit. Oh, God, you scared me. I gotta get money from you in a second, dude. Let me get these drugs off. How you doing? Okay, have a good one. Yeah, I think I should probably stop cutting the drugs until we know how to cut them a little better. You know what I'm saying? Or else people are going to start dying up in this bitch. A lot of people. Alrighty. So we've got to do money pickups and then we can boogie back home and get the rest of the money that we've got to pay to Eddie. I've also got to get a order going here because we're pretty much out of everything. Oh, I hear some police. Shit. We got a person over here, but I think they're walking to the end. Do I have any drugs on me? Oh, shit. There they are. We're going to go up and around. Not worth it. Yep, they're just chilling. So let's get any cash we can from anyone we can. Okay, I see someone. Oh, shit. I forgot about stamina. We should probably not be burning through that. If we could walk, let's walk. I hear some more cops. Yep, give me that. Okay, we got that stamina back. We're going to use like 10%. Holy shit, they're walking in the dirt. Oh! We're skedaddling. I don't know where they're at. This fence is not a good idea. Just because you can see right through it. Okay, there they are. We're gonna go this way.
To all units, suspicious individual spotted around cemetery. Over.
Okay, they're just on like the other side of this building. If I could just swoop over here, I could get this. I think we got one more person. All right, thank you, Thought. Holy $1,400. I was wondering why Eddie wanted so much money. I was gonna be like, I'm fucked, dude. Okay, so we still got points of interest on the map. Interesting. Alright, let's get home. We got shit blowing up on the laptop. Doing a straight mad dash. Nice. Alright, let's get upstairs. We're gonna see what's going on with the laptop. And get that money for Eddie. Okay, yeah, that's not bad. That's not... Okay, so we're going to have around 2,000 or something. So we need 2,800. So I'm just going to put 3,000. I think that was about it. That should be plenty. All right, let's see what we got on the laptop. Shady. 40 grams. Holy shit, we got to get this unlocked. Or else we're not going to make it anywhere. We got to get Eddie's shit unlocked. All right, Eddie, we're going to full send this shit. It is not worth taking any more time. Full send. What's up, Eddie? My dude. Okay, that hurt my soul. Only 62 experience for that. That's kind of ridiculous, honestly. All right, let's get back. We got to order some shit. That way we're ready for our dead drop. Full send. Full send. I look sketch, bro. Just running mad dash across the street. That's sketchy as fuck. Holy shit. All right. We're here. All right, Eddie. Let's see what we got first. So we're definitely going to need some hair rump. We're going to need some meth. We're going to need some... Gonna need some crystal. Gonna need some. We got plenty of that cocaine amp. We've got actually a ton of that too. And then mare, I think we're good with that. So let's get some shit popping. Make a new order. Okay, damn, 3,400. We are getting up there with how much we can purchase, which is nice. But then again, they're also getting up there with how much they purchase as well, too, which is making it difficult. We're going to go about 50 of each, I think, which, damn, that's expensive. We got plenty of that. I say we just get as much of these since obviously people really want... This type of drug, I guess you could say. This is up there. with the thing that just people are really interested in. So let's get some more of this. I said it's not bad. 60-60. All right, fuck it. We're going to do that. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to take care of you. Let's see, though. Where is my ex? Oh, my God. I need ex. Oh, shit. I'm so glad I didn't use all of that. That would be good. Let's do... How much is that? 60? 420? Yeah, fuck it. Okay, so when police hours ends, which looks like it's going to be soon because it's almost daytime out, we're going to go get some big jars. You guys told me where was that, so we'll be able to find those in the store, lab equipment or something like that, or like the pharmacy. I have it on my phone. So we will do that. We're getting blown up. Hold on. Again, I feel like I'm super nasally, which I probably am, and I so apologize. I can't stand that I know that I sound like that, you know what I mean? But I still have, like, the energy to play video games and stuff. It's so, I don't know. It's so shitty. So, let's see what we got here. I think this is going to be our... Oh, we can take care of that, dude. He needs 10. And this is just a client. He needs it urgent. How do you need it urgent? You're talking about cocaine. Okay, so they're both going to be ready at the same exact time. Maybe a little bit one after the other. He needs 10 so we can package this up. Let's just go ahead. Well, when it's just one thing that we got to deliver, it's really not that bad. Okay. Cool. So we've got, let me do a double check really quick just to make sure. All right, we're good. We're going to bounce. Before I do that, let's save the game just to be safe here. Got a little 10 pack on us, so we got to make sure we dip and dive around the police. How far? Damn. Straight shot right into the corner. Can we get any farther? I don't want to lose it. I'm going to do a mad dash. Do a mad dash. Not today, fam. Okay, close. We're on the other side of this block. Oh, I think they're on the corner. What's up, bird? What you bang, cuz? Oh, that means they almost saw, I think. Whenever they have, I don't know. I don't know what that means. I just know it's not good. Where are they going? Where are you guys going? Okay. Oh. Oh, I don't know where they're at. Starting to trip me out, bro. It sounded like they were right around the corner there. Oh, they are. Okay, they're passing. We're good. We go up and around. That was a close one. They were hanging out in that corner for a hot minute. There's a lot of fucking police out. All right, we're going. Full send. Yo! That has to be homie. That has to be homie. Ah, fuck, dude. I feel like that's him. That's the fucking guy in the fedora. The fed in the fedora. I have to be correct that that's him, dude. He looks sketchy as fuck. Like, as soon as I saw him, I was just like, nah, fam. Let me see if I can find something here. Give me one sec. Okay, so as I'm looking through the comments here, someone said, this is from Code Lick. I don't know if I said that right or whatnot. It says, your clients are not undercover agents, which I don't know if that's 100% true because I was hearing from a lot of other people in the comments that there is. Exposure is what gets cops on you. In my over 500 hours in this game, I have not once had cops as clients. Well, if that's the case, that's completely different than me being worried about this dude. So we might as well score this while it's still police hours and just sell to them. Hopefully, I think it's because I keep getting caught is why we're having so many issues. You know what I mean? I think that's why we're having so many cops kind of get weary, I guess.
Sir, stop.
Oh, I'm going to get fucked, bro. It's police hours too. I can't even look at my inventory. I know I don't have any drugs on me. I just got money, sir. I'm just trying to go buy some laundry detergent. You know what I mean? It's for science, bitch.
Just as I expected.
It takes you 10 seconds to search me to figure out that you caught me during police hours. I hate the cops in this game. They're so stupid. Oh, my God. How much money did you take? You selfish piece of shit. Probably, what, $50? Yep. Of course. I don't even know where to see. Actually, it's probably in here. Let's see. Some of your prices may be too high. This may affect sales. Well, which ones? I mean, I did crank them. I mean, it has been pretty quiet on the scale factor. Now, I just can't remember what ones that I've done, though. Oh, police hours are lifted, so I guess that's good. There we go. Okay, so that should be enough to make the system shut the fuck up. What if I could bring this back up? Hey! I think it was just one of them. Yeah, we should be good now. Alright, got cash for the dope. Let me know if you can meet. I can. Hey, all that XTC in stock, 40 cash. I gotta get some more money wash too, but I really don't know if I have tons of money to be doing that. 623, let's get this in here. Whoa, what happened? What is going on? Oh, this is just fantastic. Okay, so what I'm going to do really quick. Let's place all this shit here. Obviously, I, for some reason, decided to... What in the holy fuck is going on? Wow, it's a drug party up in there. What is going on? All right, so let's go get some... I don't even know if I have enough money, to be honest. I'm going to go try to get a jar at the pharmacy. I think that's where it is. I got to look for... We got to cross town, though. Where is it? Oh, drugstore. Okay, yeah, we got to cross town. It's going to be this way. Oh, my favorite person.
Are you carrying any drugs?
Are you a piece of shit? Let's just go ahead and establish it, motherfucker. Glad it takes some. Yeah, you fucking patho. I swear to God. All right, let's go to the drugstore before I lose my mind. I also needed to get baking soda so that way I could cut the stuff. And I guess there's different stuff to be cutting with different shit. And I don't know. It's just this game is getting to a point now where it's like, God damn. Drugstore, yep, down here. How you doing? Show me your lab equipment. Whoa. Large jar for $30. Okay, no, I can get one. A lab crystallizer. A lab mixer. A pill machine. Holy fuck. Okay. This is crazy. Oh, we're going to get into a part where I really just don't know what I'm doing here. This isn't going to be good. All right, so let's get a large jar. $60, so 60, 90. Oh, wait, $45 for that? That I could put weed in. 150 gram. Holy shit. Okay. This is crazy. All right. I've never been in here before, so this is definitely interesting to say the least. We're looking at 105. I don't know. Maybe I don't even need that much. I could just start off with two. I think I really need this. Yeah, we're going to get it. I feel like if I don't, I'll be screwed. Main apartment. Thank you, kind sir. Wait. I need more. Someone said cutting Viagra with some type of drug helps. Oh, that's all of them. How much are they? Oh, $120? $70. Yeah, I don't even have... I have $30, dude. Okay. Psych on that. I'll be back. That's not going to work. So we got to get... Oh, wait. We got some money we can swoop while we're out here. Whoa, that scared me. I think it's going to be on the other side of town. So we're going to cross back over.
Hey, cool. Stand still, please.
Oh, sure. I'd love to, buddy.
Okay, you're clear.
Oh, great. Oh, God, that was a gunshot. Holy shit, someone just got capped in the streets, bro. Don't go that way. Okay, oh shit, the cops are everywhere. Dude, why does it feel like the police presence is just amplified by a shit ton? Not good. Oh, he's right behind me. All right, dude, let me get that shit. Hurry, hurry. Thank you. Oh, wow. Good amount of money right there. All right, let's get that stamina back. Shit. Oh, fucking A. Wait. What the fuck was that, bro? The cop was in full sprint. Holy shit, they run so fast. That's absurd. What the fuck was that? That was some crap. I was like, oh, someone is out for a jog. Nope. A crackhead ass cop running like a motherfucker. He's like, I lost my partner. Oh shit, I gotta watch my stamina, bro. I just run like Forrest Gump up in this bitch and it's not good. Oh, here we go. I see you and your bald head. Sweet, damn, 420. Hell yeah. Let's get back to the apartment. We're going to dump this shit. See what we got going on. I got so many drugs on the table, dude. Oh, we got some packages ready as well. That's perfect timing. I'd say in another few minutes, maybe like one more minute probably. Maybe 30 seconds, if that. We'll have that other package ready. Actually, I might actually have enough for that shit now. Let's get out of that. Why the fuck? I don't know why I had so many drugs in there. Why do I have... Did I not give Eddie his money back? Where did I get $3,000 from? I'm so confused right now. There is no way. What the fuck? Oh, no, that's the wrong... I thought that was in my pocket, dude. I was so confused there for a second. I was like, what the fuck is going on? Let's see. 40 of the pills. I don't think we got that, dude. Five. Say, no. So that guy wanted like 40 of the pills. We got 8, I think. 8 pills. That's not going to work. We got a ton of fucking... Wait. Baking soda mix. Oh, is that what that is? But what is it mixed with, though? This is probably that BS shit that I was fucking cooking up and just trying. Amphetamine. Baking soda mix. Baking soda mix. I don't know what this is mixed with or what, like, the actual drug is that's supposed to be the thing. But let's get all this kind of off to the side. That's crystal, crystal... So that should all be one, like, baking soda mix. But what is it, though? I don't know what that would constitute. All right, let's put the mixed stuff in here. That's maybe a better solution. The cocaina, we could go ahead and pick that up. Oh, is this mixed too, dude? Oh, no, that's crystal. Okay, crystal's here. All right, I'm just getting confused on my drugs. God damn it. It's like I'm getting high in my own supply over here. God damn, son of a bitch. All right, that should be good. We got a pack of cocaina, which that's over here. try to just dump as much as we can in there. Okay, that was like all of it. And we're going to put that in there as well. Okay, now we're getting places. So now what I could do is I could look at my new fancy jars. I want to dump all my weed in this shit. Oh, look at that, bro. Look at that shit. Shut the fuck up, dude. Oh my God, that looks like a cauldron. It's a large metal box. I have to be able to put that in there, right? Okay, let's, that has 3 grams in it. Whoa, you better watch out. We're definitely gonna need some more of that mare, bro. Holy shit. Okay, that's how we're gonna do this. Let's see. Holy shit, dude. Oh my God, it is my new weed container. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. That just opened up 3 jars. We gotta wash some money so that way, you know, we're technically, we're good. We got a little bit more money that we could buy supplies or get caught by the police if that's what has to happen if they fucking catch up. Like, God, that shit pisses me off. But this is good, though. We got ourselves a nice little marijuana container here. And it can hold 150 grams. This is great. Okay, now we can pick this up, I think. There we go, baby. We got ourselves some jaws. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's about time, dude. We needed those so bad. Okay, cool. So let's get ourselves a pill jar here. We'll do a large jar of our pills. 5 in there. We're going to do a color. I think actually green is already taken. Blue? Do we have blue? No, I don't think so. And they're blue. So that kind of works out. Okay, so I think I have another large jar as well, too. Yep, I got one more large jar. I got a shit ton of cocaine there, so I should probably large jar it up. That way we could just get some of this stuff off the table. Cool. That's a 40 fucking thing. All right, we're out here, dude. We have so much shit. It would be nice to put that in a thing too, but I think, oh, actually, yeah. Okay, someone also said I could put mixed stuff in like a container of some sort. So if that's the case, let me put this up there. Activate. But oh shit, I can. I didn't have to waste it, dude. Oh my goodness. If I only would have known that. I feel like I'm going through colors a lot quicker than I need to here. So we're going to put teal up there, which is kind of like, yeah, that's just whatever. Orange is going to be our new Heron. Okay, we're getting places. Organization is up there. I'd like to clean some cash now. I'm going to probably clean like 1,000. $30 at a hand round. You guys are asking for shit that I really just... Oh, fuck, my dead drop. Holy shit, I'm over here just playing and shit. Dude, okay. We gotta get this shit ASAP. ASAP, bro. I was lagging. Not even paying attention. It's literally right here. Where, though? Where? Where's the X? Show me the X. Don't be looking around here, dude. I'm looking for my shit. You look for your shit. We're all happy. Wait, it's on the other side of this. Here we go. We got our shit. Oh, we out here. And we'll probably be able to carry it all because I got a fat-ass backpack. That's going to be the Heron, Crystal, and X. All right, let's do it. Mad dash to the house, dude. We're the only ones that get searched up in this bitch! That was close. We might be able to mad dash it. Fuck. It's right there, too. I'm going for it. Fuck, man. This is sketch. We're here. Woo-hoo-hoo. Made it. We got hella shit on us looking sketchy as fuck. All right. Let's, we got to drop this stuff. I need to get more. I want to get so much more weed just to put it in that container. We've got crystal. I believe this is going to be our crystal. How you doing? We got more crystal. How you doing? The Heron. We're running out of room. Okay, another packet of heroin. We're gonna put that right there. We got some ecstasy. How you doing? How you doing? And we're gonna slap that there. Perfect. Okay. Let's see. 40. Wow. We actually might be able to put all that in there. Said no one. Okay. Fantastic. Gonna cap those suckers off. Okie dokie. So we're gonna need some more. Is he here yet? Let's see. Of course, on the way. Okay. So now I should be good to take care of these. Oh, someone actually wants fed after so many years. That's surprising. I'm like tempted to cut stuff, but I really just don't want to cut stuff right now because I only have acetone. I don't even have anything to cut stuff with. I don't have a mortar and pestle or whatever the fuck it's called. So we're going to have to get that. So I say we start taking some orders since we've got enough product to be able to do. That actually, before we do these orders, we'll probably do the orders. We're going to get them delivered. Oh, fuck it. We'll just do it right now since it shouldn't take that long. So 30 of the crystal. We're going to start with that. Which should be easy. We've got plenty. Do I just have like a bag I could pick? Oh, 30. I shall take you. And we're going to pop a 20. Pop a 20 bag. We got that 20 back. Okay. So while we're here, we're just going to dump that in there. Okay. So we got our 30 bag of what we need there. 30. We just want to double check. They're going to get some pure ass shit from the cartel. But at this point, I got nothing to cut it with. So I guess they win. 40 of the X, which is going to be 40 right off the top. We're just going to empty that shit. We got it just to empty it straight up off the bat. We're going to make 2 of the 20. And we're good with that one. So 30 to Heron. Damn, I got a 50 bag. So 30. So I'm going to dump this. We're going to do a 20 bag. Add. And we're just going to pick that sucker right up. That should be 3 of our orders. And then 16 of our amp, which is all the way over here. It says lonely. We don't hit this up often. Okay, that should be it. There should be 4 different types in our backpack. We got 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4, perfect. Okay, we're good to go. I heard some other stuff come in, but I don't think we have to really worry right this second. It's going to be Gerard. I appreciate it. Thank you, Gerard. 6 of the cocaina. Isn't this is the guy that I think is on some next level sketch shit. The China. See, look at who the fuck says China White. All these other motherfuckers like, you got the coke, bruh. And this guy's like, you got the China White. This guy also switches his drugs up, which seems to be constantly. And no one else does that. Holy shit, no one else does that. Okay, dealers do that, but this is the only guy that switches his stuff up so much. We might as well take care of this. God, that would be so much drugs, though. Okay, we're going to save that till next time. Okay, let's play the save because I don't want to lose progress. Here, I'm going to just go ahead and save the game. And if anything goes wrong, we'll backtrack this bitch because I don't want to lose progress, man. I want to make it forward. We don't want to go so far in the hole here that the game is pretty much unplayable. Which, honestly, we were getting a little close, which was sad. Okay, we're looking good. Don't want to... Let's use about 75% of what we have with our run. Got that hair wrong. All right, buddy. Okay, we're good on this side. We're going to run to the other side. Damn, 2,000 XP. I wish that was money. I should be making $2,000 in money. You scared the fuck out of me. Someone is like right by... Oh! Oh! Holy shit! That scared the fuck out of me, bro. What the fuck, man? They like came out of nowhere, bro. They came out of nowhere. Okay, let's try that again. That was mad sketch. I see no cops. We gotta just fucking sell this shit, man. We gotta get it off. As soon as we get it off, we're good. If we got 2 more, we're just gonna book it into this side of the street. That way we're at least concealed to some degree. We got someone over here right by the house.
Patrol requested around 2 towers. Over.
Where are they, dude? They're on that side of the house? What the fuck? Are they going? Okay, fuck it. Oh, no. No. Dude. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Okay. Oh, there's the 50. Let's get this shit sold. This is sketchy. Crystal. Fuck, man, this is sketch, bro. God damn. Daytime is hot as fuck. Alright. This is where we gotta go to this side. We got 2 more people we gotta get off these products to. Let's just try to get it done if we can. We're super close. I don't want to jump over the fence into them. That would not be... That bitch is on the hill, dude. What are you doing? Okay, here we go. He's hidden. Oh, Fedora, he's cool. He's been doing this shit for a hot minute for us. Level 22. We got 1 more set. We got to get off. Oh, she's in the fucking middle of nowhere. Wrong dope. Oh. Yeah, that's because she needs 1 more. Fuck. You gotta be kidding me, dude. You've got to be kidding me. At least it's not that far. All right, let's get back. Let's get back. Oh. Okay, they're going opposite. Damn, dude. I had that shit. I was 1 off, though. It's gonna be on the amp, so I just gotta swoop that shit really quick. Okay, we got that. Let's go ahead and get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna save since that was all right. I mean, we didn't get caught, but it was a little sketchy at some moments. Once we get back, that'll be it. But I would say that was pretty decent. We made some good money. They are not far, so that's a plus. I fucking hate AMP anyways. Like, no one hits us up for it, so it's just kind of like that pointless-ass shit that we have to just sell whenever someone wants it. Like, once in a blue moon. There you go. All right, lady. Thank you. Appreciate it. Meet Gerard and... Wait, what? Did it say meet Gerard and pick up the cash? I don't see anyone else, though. Oh, meet Gerard and give him cash to launder. Okay, yeah, we'll do that next episode. I was like, wait, who do I got to give cash to? But I need to get that laundered. I also need to get the cash that I want to have laundered. So yeah, that is going to be where we wrap this up, ladies and gentlemen. I would say that was fun. It's good to get back in here, play some of this Dope Dealer Simulator. We got tons of new stuff on our table there, which like larger jars. And now that I know we could probably put even more stuff in those tin cans, I'm going to probably have a lot of them. But thank you all so much for coming out watching this episode of Dope Dealer Simulator, and we will see you next video.